If you couldn't make it last night, which, you know, there's only 35, 40 people there. That's why it's called a mixer. Yeah. It's a very intimate group. You'll hear it live on the radio in about 7 minutes here in the all-new Mix 95.7. It's just fantastic. You can't miss it. Speaking of mixers, last night, Finnegan's Wake, it was extraordinary, and you're going to figure out why in just a second here. We had the Cranberries in town, and this is how it went. Listen.
The all-new Mix 95.7. It's Rick Stacy in the new show, and welcome the Cranberries.
Thank you, Rick.
Direct from Limerick, Ireland. And I was talking to Dolores back there behind the equipment just a few minutes ago. It's really interesting. Last night, and I'll let you tell them, you played a venue that was how big?
It was a 15,000-seater.
15,000-seater. Yeah. We're lucky enough to have them here. Nice. Isn't this great?
Yeah. Oh, it's lovely. It was in Boston last night. It was a kind of a charity show, and Alanis Morissette was playing Coldplay and the Bare Naked Ladies and ourselves.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
So cool. We were talking about, you've been in the business for quite a few years now, and obviously you're a mature band. What's the difference between now and, let's say, when you started out going from playing a 15,000-seat arena to playing a pub like this?
I think you just kind of learn how to relax a little bit more and enjoy it, you know, and enjoy the actual moment you're in and not worry so much about things. So,
is it a lot tougher playing the big place, the big venue, as opposed to here?
It's kind of harder in that, like, you're depending an awful lot on technicalities in ears and sound and stuff. Whereas here, if everything blows up, you can still sing away without any microphones.
Exactly.
Like we do in Ireland. You know?
And the bar is only 10 feet away. Okay, obviously, Dolores, Michael is here, Fergal's here, and Steve's sitting in for Noel. Everything okay with Noel and his kid?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
All right. Here they are. We're going to hear Linger now from the Cranberries on the all-new Mix 95.7.
That's the Cranberries Mixer live from Finnegan's Wake, the all-new Mix 95.7, and it was just incredible. I tell you what, she is just a doll.
Awesome.
She's great. And that was... There's no lip syncing.
Hey, down here.
There's,
it's me, your couch.
Shut up a minute, couch. There was no lip syncing, no, you know, tape tracks.
Right.
That was all live. Isn't it amazing how good that sounds?
And how about how nice she was?
She was the band.
They were all great, you know?
Funny story. We were shoved back in the refrigerator where all the beer was.
Yeah.
And after the set, and she was all... She says, I can't do an Irish accent. I was so nervous. I go, you were nervous? You played 15,000 people last night. Now you're nervous? And she says, well, we took some questions from the audience, and Michael and Fergal, you know, the bass player and the drummer, they're really shy. And they were telling me that they were really scared because they could actually see the people in the audience at our mixer.
Right.
And usually they can't really see anything but the lights. So it made him really nervous. So she asked Michael, the bassist, to get up and, you know, answer a few questions. And he just... couldn't speak.
Right.
So she was telling me that when they got nervous, she got nervous. This is a band that's been together since 1989 and they've played, you know, in front of 20,000 people. It's just amazing. And we're going to have part two of the Cranberries Mixer coming up next on the all-new Mix 95.7 from Finnegan's Wake. UX Philadelphia, here's the deal. It's a Cranberries Mixer down at Finnegan's Wake yesterday. It was just fantastic. I want to thank everybody that came out. Al and Sandy, and hi to Matt from... Coventry Mall, who was out there, and I'm trying to remember everybody else's name, but everybody came out. It was fantastic, man. It was so much fun meeting Dolores and the band, the Cranberries. Here we are, part two. We were talking to Dolores about the new single off the album, Wake Up and Smell the Coffee, which has got a more positive tone to it, and the song is called Analyze.
Yeah, this is, it's a kind of a song which is kind of saying what I was saying, basically, in that, like, you know, life is there for the taking. And there's no point in thinking negative thoughts.
All right, here are the Cranberries on the Cranberries Mixer here at the all-new Mix 95.7.
Close your eyes, breathe the air out there.
Cranberries Mixer on the all-new Mix 95.7. What'd you think? Pretty cool, huh? Awesome. I got one more question for you, Dolores and Michael and Ferg. You're going to play the Vatican? Is that true?
Yeah, I'm singing for the Pope in the Vatican.
How did that happen?
December. I don't know. I got a phone call and it was like, hey, it's the Bounty Fair man. No, I'm going to try. He didn't phone me, but
right.
I'm dreaming there. Bit of dream. No, it's the Panis Angelicus. It's a really old Latin name. Yeah.
Wow, that's amazing. Now, will your CD be on sale at the Vatican Best Buy next door? Well, you're doing, no?
Oh, it'll be all over the place, man. Big red balls.
Well, that's terrific. What are you guys doing for the holidays? You guys just going back home and spend the holidays with the kids and family?
Yeah.
Terrific.
Because we were kind of off for a few weeks, so we came out for 2.5 weeks, and we're going back home on the lads are heading back on the 12th, and I'm heading back on the 16th after I sing in the Vatican. So then it's going to be, you know, decking the halls and all that stuff.
Right.
Jingle bells and all that bit, you know. So.
Well, I think I speak for everybody here. Thank you so much for the special time with you guys. Cranberries.
Thank you so much for coming over, and it was lovely. Very intimate.
We have more mixers coming up on the all-new Mix 95.7.
There you go. Live from Finnegan's Wake last night. It was just amazing. She was so cool. The band was cool. And the sound they get out of, you know, right there in that pub was amazing.
Yeah, they did a great job.
So, hey, you know, the last 24 hours, think about this. We had the Cranberries mixer last night.